The TBI identified two suspects shot by Sevierville police after an armed robbery near the TJ Maxx on the Parkway. The TBI says officers spotted an SUV with three suspects inside. They say the driver refused to stop and officers chased that car. The TBI says officers then fired shots as they were trying to order the three out of the car. One was pronounced dead at the scene. Two others, Mitchell Gagel and Tiffany Lachey Minot, they were taken to the hospital. Officials have not yet identified the suspect who died.